Hello YouTube world, this is Big C 53. Today I am going to be showing you guys Chapter 19 in Uncharted Drake's Fortune. This chapter happens to be called Unwelcome Guests. So the way this chapter is going to be going down is this: that you pull down these two levers. First lever is here, as you can see that I'm heading to. First thing is, I would probably say, is the first option in this chapter is try to make sure you have as many bullets as possible, because this one, you, as you can see, those things are going after you, so you gotta shoot at them along the way to pull those levers down, so that way you can get power to the place, so that way you can help Elena out. So after this, you'll be heading to the door, then heading back to Elena, then other stuff will happen. So, as far as I know, or as far as I can tell, there is no treasures in this chapter, but as, like I've been saying before, if you happen to see any treasures in this chapter or any other of my chapters, please leave a comment down below. You won't be just helping me out, you'll be helping everybody else out that's watching this video to do a walk that is following along. So, as no further ado, I'll let actually let you guys finish it without me talking a whole bunch. So, hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Turning out to be a really lousy day.
Oh man, those things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here?
Is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
Thank you. Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Take him out!
Oh, hell, that can't be good.